After a few early morning classes, I decided to go for a walk across the quad and stop at the old Ferguson Center and check my P.O. box. The first line of this letter read something like, "This is not your ordinary chain letter." Well, I quickly decided that I had no time to answer chain letters. I think they're ludicrous. So instead, I decided I'd like to make a lunch date with my best girl, Sue. Because of an unexpected flat tire, which I had to change, I arrived just a little bit late to pick up Sue for our date. She didn't give me much of a chance to explain myself, so I figured I'd have lunch alone. who needs women anyway? Turned out to be a very unpleasant experience. So I decided to go by and check one of my exam grades. Maybe chain letters aren't so stupid after all. Or maybe this is not your ordinary chain letter.